wrestling action continues. A one fall match coming up. In the corner to my left, weighing in at 222 pounds, Chuck Sal. And in the corner to my right, the East-West Connection. First from San Diego, California, Jesse the Body Ventura. And his tag team partner from New York, Golden Boy, Adrian Adonis. And fans, speaking of New York City, we have a special guest with us here. One half of the former World's Heavyweight Tag Team Champions, Pat Patterson.
I'd like to say one thing here. You know, when Vern Gagne and Mad Dog Vachon stole the title, the tag team championship from Maurice Stevens and myself, he thought it would never come back. Well, Vern Gagne, I'd like to say one thing to you right now to your face. Now you're the new world's champion, and I'd like to wrestle you alone because now you wouldn't have a partner. And I'll guarantee you, Vern Gagne, I'll take that belt away from you.
I'm sorry, we have no more time. Roger Kent down to ringside for this match.
Well, some pretty strong words by Pat Patterson about wanting to take the belt, the world's championship, away from the newly recrowned champion, Vern Gagne. Okay, single action. It's Golden Boy Adonis against Chuck Sell. This is a colorful crowd, and it's a colorful match. And a man sitting next to me, of course, is Ned Francis, the troubleshooting steward from the AWA and promoter in the Honolulu, Hawaii. And Ed, you get around and I'd like to get around and watch these matches to see that things are being following the rule book, I guess what I'm trying to say.
Yes, I certainly do. If there's any complaints from any of the wrestlers or any of the promoters, we try to take care of them as soon as we can.
Are they sometimes very difficult? I mean, are they lengthy things? You have to really go over films and things?
Yeah, going over tapes, television tapes and... And, of course, questioning people, you know, sometimes you get two different answers from two different people. So you kind of have to evaluate it all.
Well, I don't imagine you win in too many popularity contests then.
No, I really don't.
And Adonis into Chuck Sell's midsection with that left. A chop across the chest. Up a little higher under the throat. On the rope. An Irish whip. There's a reversal. And Chuck Sell goes in for the monkey flip. He gets it. Whoa. There's a case of leverage against a smaller man against a bigger man on a forearm, bone on bone. And he goes in again. Oh, and he's going to get it. He gets a left from Adonis. They got up in the air, body slam. Chuck Sell down like a wet noodle. Oh, the suplex. That's a tough one. And he got him. Boy, oh boy, that was quick. There's your winner, Adonis. Golden Boy, Adrian Adonis, on All-Star Wrestling. Thanks, Ed.